Time felt broken here. The timeline of the old cannon felt loose. I could shift it around.
Smart place to aim the cannon, guys.
I've been thinking. Monarch projections say these stutters are getting more frequent. If one hits while we're grabbing Dr. Emerald...
You'll be frozen. Yeah, I know. It's a risk.
Monarch specialist troopers have the stutter-proof gear.
I bet
Dr. Emerald would have that in her office, too.
That's crazy.
I'll keep an eye out.
Well,
see if I can grab it for
it's
you.
Locked up tight now. I hope they put two in the back of his head. Is it true he's got some kind of... Stay sharp! Beth? I'm at the radar tower. Where's the lab?
Below your feet. It's all top secret. The elevator inside will take you down.
Bobby Radford,
oh, seriously? What is this, a Bond villain lair?
You have no idea. Just don't fall into the shark tank.
Fuck.
A momentous occasion for years we have been building towards.
Speech
this
is streaming.
Years
give
of planning,
the audience
developing,
deserve.
Training. For me personally, this marks the end of a 17-year journey, and today we emerge from the shadows. We do so accepting great.
Beth, I'm about to take the elevator. I see Paul's still fond of his own voice.
Yeah, he's talking about his survival plan. Crowd's eating it up.
Dr. Amaral's office. Looks like that's one level up.
The device drained my powers.
We refer to it as a chronon dampener.
Serene ordered Hatch to kill me because he didn't want to put a plan at risk. But seeing the scale of that facility, I started realizing just how deep that plan went. It made me wonder. Time was ending. What was it all for?
Goddamn weakness.